So, would you like to open it now?
I'll be right back.
Ow! Dumb onions.
So now we're gonna be doing this challenge to Lucas. Don't open it. Lucas.
Salgetti.
Salgetti.
Salsa.
And it comes with Lucas Casano. And we're Mexican. So
American.
We're practically going
to
I tried these for a long time now. It comes in a little tray. Fancy little tray with them.
The
sauce on the bottom
and the chamoy.
We're gonna try it without the sauce.
We're gonna let the chamoy in. Look at the chamoy, so good. Chamoy. Okay, now we're gonna try it without the sauce. So.
And the mango. It's really good.
Yeah. It's tricky. Ooh, mango.
Now for the hardcore part. So sticky though.
It's like mango, like with low spice. Oh, my hands are greasy.
Okay. Really good. Oh, jeez.
Pretty Mexican American. So. Alright, Ryan.
You can start because I'm going to take my shirt.
Okay, now we're going to put it now. Right, I guess I run out of sauce now.
You still have do you guys still have sauce on it?
So I have a lot of sauce.
I think
it's not. Put some on mine. Yeah, it's
still here. So then,
you wasted it?
No, because it spilled on me.
I ate it all.
Guess
I still have sauce. So.
Wait.
You need paper towels? Now, I'm gonna eat it. So it probably looks like this. It's so wild.
Guess I'm making like this one.
He ate all of it.
¿Quieres?
¿Me?
Comiendo cochinero te van a comer, ¿eh?
Ok. Vamos. Mira.
¿Qué please?
What?
Do you want water? It's like so sour.
That's really good. I want to appreciate
the creators of that.
The creators of Lucas and... Oh, it is mango flavor.
Oh, do.
I want to give a nice shout out to my friends, the company of Lucas, and thank you for giving us these. This is really, really good. So, bye.
Well, we didn't end the vlog yet. We're just gonna make like a little video, but.
It's a challenge.
Yeah.
Not it's a challenge, but we're
gonna
do vlogs later.
Like, after
we're
deleting.
Yeah.
I'm with my dog. There he is. It's a little pigeon.
Do,
huh? Alright.